Hello and welcome. In this video, what I'm going to do is show you how you can find out what WordPress theme a site is using. Now, this morning, I was just listening to a podcast and they were interviewing the guy who created this website, the new artist model. He's the guy that sort of created the Berklee Online School of Music. And I wanted to check out this website and I thought, wow, this is a really great theme. I really like the theme that they're using. I wonder what theme they're using. So I'm going to show you how I found out in Chrome, the web browser Chrome. I'll show you how to do it in Safari and also in Firefox. And since I'm on a Mac, I don't use Internet Explorer. The process would be the same way. So if you're in Chrome, what you want to do is open up the page source. So you would go into View, Developer, and click View Source, or alternatively you could click Option Command U, and that's going to bring up a new window with all of the HTML code in there, and it looks pretty overwhelming. But what WordPress does is they store the theme for the WordPress inside a folder called the themes folder, and that's inside of a folder called the WP content folder, which is in the root directory. And I won't get any more technical than that, but basically what you want to do is look around for links that look like this. Basically every asset that goes into, you know, creating or making up your website is going to have the complete URL starting with http://, and then your website name. And so here we've got all these URLs, right? The URL of the site, newartistmodel.com/wp-content/themes. And so the next thing that you see after this slash right here is going to be the name of the theme that they're using. So this one happens to be Enfold, and I just went to Google and I googled Enfold theme and found out that I could purchase that for just a few bucks on themeforest.net, and I thought maybe I just might do that. So that's how you find the name of the theme in the HTML code. You're not always gonna see themes like, for example, right here it'll show newartistmodel.com/wp-content. Most everything is in the WP content folder, but this one is plugins. And so if you're wondering, hey, what plugins do they use? Well, they use ones called rotating tweets. And so you can maybe do a search for that as well if you're interested in some of the plugins that they might be using. So as you can tell, most of this stuff is color-coded, so you know the links are going to be in blue and they're going to be underlined, so that'll help you visually to kind of zero in on the code. I mean, it just, this kind of looks like overwhelming, right? So don't worry about that. So that's how you find the source code in Chrome. Now let's flip over to the Safari browser. Before we do that, however, let me just show you a really quick and easy way to find this without having to dig through all the code. What you could do is, once you're in the source view page here, you just click Command F. What that does is it brings up the finder, the find menu thing here, and you just type in themes, and it'll, you know, it'll bring up, it'll highlight wherever the word themes is. Much easier way to find, and then just obviously right after that is going to be the name of your theme. Okay, so let's jump over to the Safari browser now. Okay, and now here I am in Safari, and the first thing that you're going to want to do if you're using the Safari browser is go to Safari, Preferences, and the Advanced tab. And what you first have to do is enable the ability to even go in and look at the source. So you want to click this button here that says Show Develop Menu in Menu Bar, and you'll notice now that menu has appeared. Just keep your eye right there. I'm going to toggle that button. Boom, it disappears. I click it again, it reappears. Okay, so you want to make sure you have that menu in your menu items, and then go down to Develop and Show page source. Once again, you can click Option Command U to bring that up. And then what this does is a little bit different, is it actually brings it up in the same window. And you've got this window down here where you just scroll through and find basically the same thing that we were looking for. Now this one, it doesn't underline the links until you mouse over them, but they're still in blue, so that's helpful. So now let's take a look at how you would do this in Firefox. Okay, here I am in Firefox, and what I'm going to do is go to Tools, Web Developer, and then scroll down here to Page Source, and alternatively I can also press Command U, a little bit less work to do, one less button, and that's going to bring up a separate window with the same content, the HTML content. So that's how you would get to the page source in those three browsers, and that's what you would look for to find out what theme they're using. And then again, I said you could just go to Google and do a search and find out where that theme is being sold and get that theme for yourself. So I hope this helps you. Take care until next time.